Delhi-based Digital Mall of Asia, DMA, a virtual e-commerce platform, has raised 22 crore rupees funding from real estate investor Satish Jain through his company Amour Infrastructure. The virtual mall, going live in India in January, will offer experiences like digital shopping, music and video streaming, and online food ordering to consumers. DMA claims it will charge the vendors zero commission. Subscribe to the channel for more news.